ship out on the ocean, just a speck against the sky. Amelia Earhart flying that sad day. With a partner, Captain Noonan, on the 2nd of July, her flame fell in the ocean far away. There's a beautiful, beautiful field far away in a land that is fair. Happy landings to you, Amelia Earhart. Farewell, First Lady of the Air. And she said that all was well, although the fuel within the tanks was low. But they'd land on Howland Island to refuel her monoplane, and on their trip around the world they'd go. There's a beautiful, beautiful view far away in a land that is fair. Happy landings to you, Amelia Earhart. Farewell, First Lady of the Air.
Farewell, First Lady of the Air.